People near Memphis had questions after this appeared in the sky. Some thought it resembled an approaching UFO, but the National Weather Service clarified that it is a rare roll cloud. They form low, horizontal, and tube-shaped. And despite its threatening look, roll clouds are not thought to be able to morph into a tornado. Matt Yurus for CBS Chicago.